What's up, rich girls? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, as you can see in the description, we're gonna be cooking some salmon and mashed potatoes and some asparagus. Let's get right into it. All right, so I'm gonna show y'all everything I got. I got some fresh salmon from Atlantic salmon from, I got it from Kroger's. This is it. These are my little seasonings and whatnot. Got some lemon and we got some asparagus. Cool. We got the water boiling for the potatoes. And I'm using red potatoes today. I usually do regular russet potatoes, but I'm trying out the red potatoes because I feel like it might give it like a little good flavor or whatever. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put these in the pot. Got my hoopla going. Look at my flowers, y'all. Super, super cute. Look at the details. Got my hookah. And that's boiling or whatever. Let's see. Just a little update. Deactivated my Instagram. Because I just feel like it doesn't bring anything to my life. I really feel like it's draining. So yeah, I just really just been focusing on me and, you know, just getting myself together, learning myself. And yeah, I went on a healing journey a while ago, like the ending of 2022. And I can completely say, I can say now that I am completely healed. And I just feel better inside and out. Like, I had a lot of toxic energy around me that I had to just really, really let go of. So yeah, now I'm in a much happier space. Yes, I love me. And I love everything that's going on around me. So yeah, whatever, let's get right into the food real quick. I put some butter in the bowl. Some fresh lemon in the bowl.
I gotta figure out who. And we have bought into this lie that somehow.
That should taste good.
A lot of the problems that were in my life.
We got onion powder, and garlic salt, pepper, salt, of course, Italian seasoning, seasoned salt, garlic powder. This one has parsley in it. Coarse ground with parsley, yeah. Paprika, give it some color. Because everybody knows paprika don't got no damn taste.
Okay, this is how one bowl should look, and then this is how the other bowl should look. We're gonna put this in the microwave for like a minute or two.
And we're gonna, it's 3:33. All right, let's get to the fishy thing. Put the seasoning and stuff on.
So we got four of these bad guys, and now we're going to put this in here. Put it right in there, just like that, and then we're gonna mix it up.
Wash them off. I actually think I want to cut them up, but no, actually when you cook them, they get smaller. So. Now, I'm about to go ahead and dip these salmon bites in the seasoning.
just like this.
And then boom, there you have it.
Black. And then yeah, I'll talk about my look. If it has to cook longer, I'll let it cook longer. Got the asparagus here and we got extra sauce that's gonna go on there. Now put some extra butter on top too. These should be done by now. I'm gonna go ahead and mash them up.
After you let it cook. Now we're gonna put our stick of butter in there.
It tastes amazing. BTW, I'm sticking with the red potatoes. And I like to leave the skin in there because it's good with skin. Real good. Mm-hmm. Real. Really, really good.
Okay.
Scrumdilium yum.
The final dish. The same. Thank you guys for watching my YouTube video today. My food is delicioso. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Give this video a thumbs up and comment in the comment section what else you think I should cook.